like pizza.
Ah, like a pizza.
Like a pizza. Yeah. Oh. You make chapati.
Okay. Chapati in India.
Chapati.
Yeah, boy.
Okay. Get ready for Egyptian magic.
Hello. The tutorial.
Papyrus plant grew beside River Nile.
Nile River, huh? Came from Nile River.
Grew beside River Nile.
Mm-hmm. Beside.
Beside. Yeah. Before 7,000 years ago, so it is a holy plant for two reasons. First one, flower looks like sunrise, symbol of Amun Ra, sun god. Mm-hmm. Second, the end of the plant takes a pyramidal shape, like a pyramid. Can you see? Put your finger here. Like triangular.
Yeah, triangular.
Okay. Full size. Okay. One, for example, this part, and we remove the green cover like this, which used to make sandals, baskets, and small pots.
Okay,
but to make paper, we use the white inner part. We see this part is so fragile. Why? Because it contains a lot of water and sugar inside it, like sugar cane. Little bit sugar.
Yeah.
Eat. Don't worry. Sugar cane.
Let's do it.
Yeah,
to be dry, yeah?
Yes.
Okay.
Do you want to try?
No, it's okay.
Come on.
Wag mong subukan. Masisira ang buhay mo.
Selfie.
Okay. Like pizza.
Like a pizza. Yeah.
Oh. You make chapati?
Okay.
Chapati in India.
Chapati.
India. Okay. My friend, excuse me. Now,
Yes.
Very poor explanation. Okay. Now we get it more strong. After that, we put it in fresh water like this for fresh 1 week to get white paper. Like this.
Finish.
This one is coming like this. This is like cloth. Yes. Like cloth.
1 week white paper. 2 weeks brown paper.
Okay.
Okay. After
paper.
After that, excuse me. Come here. After that. We put slices between two pieces of cotton, horizontal and vertical. But first, remove in water like this, one by one.
Mm-hmm.
One by one like this.
Dry.
Yes. Mm-hmm. 1 week, 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
One by one, like this. Like this. Okay, and put under a hard press for another 7 days. But this modern machine, before 7,000 years ago, the Egyptian used
stone. Stone.
Yes.
Put the top.
Stone by stone, like this.
Grabe din yung isip to, yung nagbubawa niya, no?
Nagiging papel.
Like this. After 1 week, we get this. Final result. Connected with itself.
Well, result niya guys.
Connected.
Papel. Like a paper, ah?
Like a paper. Tell me, my friend, how... Tension with me. Tell me, how do you know this paper original or fake? What is the difference between original paper and fake paper in Suez Canal?
What's the difference?
If you give me right answer, you will get small gift.
The difference between them?
Yes. Between here and outside.
Here is original, outside is fake.
I know, original. How do you know? Original or fake?
Welcome to Egypt, my friend.
Original paper under light, we can find all the slices. Can you see?
Okay, yeah.
All lines, yeah. One by one. All fake paper, no lines. One. Second, you can make this.
What?
Is there damage inside paper?
No damage.
No damage. And we are under control of government certificate. As I told you, our papyrus were original, not fake. Outside fake, made from banana leaves. With a stamp, New Memphis Papyrus, original papyrus. Okay, how to travel if you buy anything? For example, I'm rolling the paper like this, and put it in a tube to protect the paper while traveling. And also, free taxes, no problem in airport. In art, we have family tree or tree of life contains five birds, represent tree of life or family tree.
Family
contains five birds and represent five stages of human life, like birth,
child reduce maturity old age, like father, mother, and three kids. We say father looks out, go for work, mother open windows and take care of children. And you can also write your family name here or around the tree in Arabic or in English. We have artists here. Okay, and we have final judgment. Come with me.
Final judgment or trip to paradise, where we go after life.
Okay. I wish that time would come again. Muhammad asked one for love. And we have also a map of Egypt, Egyptian map.
Egyptian map.
Yes, Egyptian map.
Egyptian.
That are an explanation of all the places that are in Egypt. Mediterranean Sea, Alexandria, Rosetta, Sina, Suez Canal, Cairo, Red Sea River, River Nile, Suez Canal here, Cairo, we are here, Giza, Temple Abu Simbel, Luxor, Eye of Horus, Nefertiti, Cleopatra, part of final judgment, everything in Egypt. Okay, and we have also a special section for Christian. They will come with me. We have also Moses, we need divide sea, last seven, Jesus Christ. And all this here change in dark. Okay, yalla Mustafa kida.
Yeah.
Look here, can you see? Look around you. All this change in dark.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, very nice. Amazing.
In the Philippines we call it brown house.
Egyptian
house.
Okay.
Brown house.
اللهم صل على النبي اللي بيصار ده لابس بني واللي لابس كاب الطويل. And today we have big discount. 50% of half price.
Half price. For this painting.
Yes. Okay. Tell me which one capturized Christian Egyptian. For example, my friend, thank you for video.
Yeah.
Thank you for video. Very good explanation.
Say bye.
How are you, my friends? Welcome. Good morning.
And Mr. Mustafa, our artist here.
Welcome, my friends. Welcome. My friend, which is your material? You prefer Egyptian or Christian?
Nobody is our family. Museum ng Egypt. Dito kami sa Egypt. Dito gumagala kami sa kanilang museum. Ayan. Yung paligid nila. Lahat dito mga historical. Doon sa lugar kung saan tinapon si Moises.